Good morning, a very happy and cheerful morning to all my children. So, how are you all? I hope you all are keeping fit and healthy. And today, we are going to continue with our chapter number 13, the months in our subject, English. So, I want all of you to keep your textbooks with you while you're watching this video, okay? Today, we are going to solve the grammar textual exercises. So, open that page and let's solve the grammar part together. Okay? We are going to do it using the drag and drop. Okay? So, answer me loudly. Okay? What you have to do? You have to pick out the gerunds from the sentences. Okay? Gerunds means all those verbs. It's ing forms. Okay? You have to just pick it out and write it down in there. Underlined form. Okay, so the underlying part you are going to write all those ing parts. So let's read the full sentence. Walking is good for the health. Walking is good for the health. So here, what is the gerund? We have walking. So note down the spelling. W-A-L-K-I-N-G. Walking. Okay, your first answer is walking. Second one, I hate sleeping in the afternoon. Yes, I hate sleeping in the afternoon. You have to find out the ing form. So, sleeping. Very good. Yes, now you got the trick. Yes, very good. Let's move to the third one then. Rina is fond of listening to music. Rina is fond of listening to music. So here we have which word? Listening. Yes, very good. Note down the spelling. L-I-S-T-E-N-I-N-G. Listening. Okay? I hope you all are writing it in your textbook. Yes? Okay, do write it with your pencil, okay? And clean. Next one. My grandma is very good at telling stories. So here, which will be the answer? Yes, it is telling. T-E-L-L-I-N-G. Telling. So the first one we have walking. Second, sleeping. Third, listening. And the fourth one, telling. Okay, so these are your four answers. Let's move to the next part. Okay, the same thing, drag and drop. Okay, so here in the help box, they have given you the answers. You have to just put it in the right place. Okay, let's read the sentence then. I must thank you for dash me decorate the Christmas tree. So, see, they have given you the bracket help and you have to change it to the ing form of verbs. Okay? So, for help, help, helping. Very good. H-E-L-P-I-N-G. That is your first answer. I must thank you for helping me to decorate the Christmas tree. Okay? Second one. The Dash doll was the best toy. The Dash doll. See the bracket we have? Laugh. So, laughing ing form. Okay, so do it by your own, and when we are meeting up for our next sessions, we will discuss with these answers. All right.